Hello everybody, I'm Holepuncher and welcome to League of Legends. We're going to be doing a Gnar jungle, that's right. Jungling with Gnar.
And my game is loading.
Is it really? Slow and
steady. Well, it said I disconnected and I'm trying to reconnect now.
Now, everyone was saying before this match started that I'm just trolling by playing Gnar, but I assure you that Gnar is one of the best junglers ever, and I will prove that in this video. I will prove it to you all. I mean, just look at how adorable he is. You still not loaded? Hello? Slow spawn.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm loading in.
Good.
It's being stupid.
Do fighting a jungle camp.
Do what the heck? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay. You're I'm still loading.
Okay.
How much of the game did I miss?
Only like I don't know, 2 minutes.
Okay, well tell him I'm trying to load it. I don't know what's going on. I'm open Task Manager, I'm a close Skype, and see if that'll fix it.
I'm a close Skype on you. Smash, Gnar smash. Recalling.
Should I eat a Jolly Rancher? Should I save my Jolly Ranchers?
Dude, I have no freaking clue. You just live your life to the fullest or whatever. Who cares? Ultimately, like, really. Do I care? Do I?
Yes.
I do care? Okay. In that case, save them for later. You know, just, you never know.
Okay, well, here's me hoping my mana or my abilities aren't stupid.
Yep.
Yeah.
Dude, they're weird and complicated. So.
Wait, what is that?
What is what?
Ow. Well, it did damage, so yay. Oh, I'm a melee character. Crap.
Yeah. Did you not realize that by the weird glowing electric bat thing?
Ow. Ow.
Gosh. This is gonna be an interesting match. Wait, what? How much damage can you take?
Yeah.
In my opinion, you're not a very good tank. So, you know, you're not like a... You're not gonna be able to go in front of a horde of champions or anything, but you can, you know, hold your own in a fight fairly well. So... Decent. Oh, dude, they have a Zed is their jungler. That's a
okay.
Good
I'm lagging.
Choice.
Great. You know what, man? Sometimes people make dumb choices. It happens.
I can't believe he stole that freaking jungle.
Oh, ow, ow, ow. Yep, I have absolutely no health.
Good.
And I'm gonna beacon now.
It suits you. Zero
it
health.
Suit me.
Zero health, it okay, suits well, you, man. It's good luck.
Hold on.
You know, look at Gravelord Azir. He's a freaking zombie king or whatever. He commands a horde
like
of
a
the
source
undead.
Device that deals so much damage as your enemy passes through it, passes. Wait, this is magic?
What is magic?
Oh, that's awesome. I can buy crazy boots. I have magic abilities.
Yes, you are a mage type character, so that would make sense.
Top needs help. Top needs help.
Oh no, minion just. Jungle camp just killed me. No one leave this video because they think I'm wrong. It happens. It's okay. Here we go. Let's go kill that camp real quick.
Then, I can turn you down because you're really loud sometimes.
Am I really?
There you go. Yeah, I like just have my volume up for no reason.
Like it loud, man. Some just like it loud. Some like it loud. You know? Just that's the way it is sometimes, right?
I'm literally just trying to level up just a little bit, and these guys are so annoying right now.
Yeah, because it's weird, right? Because all your abilities are, like, ranged, but all of your attacks are melee. And then, it's like, I don't know, you have such very low range with your melee attacks, you know? Like, you gotta be literally an inch away from them to hit them. And what the heck is with this Rift Scuttler? I found a glitch, dude! Look at this! Look at this glitched Rift Scuttler. He can't move.
I literally cannot right now.
I know. You'll see in the video. I'm sure. Gonna gank.
Okay, you chose a really weird time to gank.
Well, I was about to transform, so, you know, it seemed like the right time. Okay, so bot's doing okay?
Yep. No, it's not. I'm about to die.
Well, I mean, the struggle is winning.
Alright, that was worth, I guess?
Why would it be worth? Didn't you just die?
Okay.
Or did you kill somebody with your death? Oh, you didn't die.
I assisted.
And Vayne is dead. Good. In that case, it was totally worth every...
Echo's really slow, though.
Well, the thing is that he's useful with his all of his stuns and stuff like that. Like, you know, I think it's his W that gives the giant bubble thing.
Oh, that stuns people?
Well, it's really weird. It's, if you time it correctly and the little ball drops and creates the bubble when, you know, and someone's in it, when that happens, then they're stunned. And it also will give you a shield.
Or direct, by the way, since you're close.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry, everybody, if my voice is terrible. Recovering from a cold.
Freaking Vixen or whatever her stupid name is. It's really annoying. We're fighting two really melee character types, you know. It's sort of difficult.
Dude, people are getting so mad at me.
Why?
Oh, good. Thank you, Azir. You're sticking up for me. Oh, come on.
Help me kill her. Oh, we hit her. Nice. I just saved her life. I must not suck at this game as bad as I thought.
Yeah, we killed Lux.
Ow.
Woo. Oh. Okay, mid's doing.
Hold on, what's my ultimate?
Your ultimate is that clone thing. So basically, you can, if you hit it, you'll travel 4 seconds where you were.
Okay, so if I'm being attacked, do it.
Yeah. But also, here's the thing, it'll heal you, and it will, what else will it do? It'll, create an explosion that'll damage enemies. So. Think you're about to die? Use it.
Okay.
All right. Okay. So you were doing pretty good at bot.
Wow.
Let me know if you need any help.
We could. We could definitely use some help.
Dude, everyone could always need help. I mean, if you are desperate for help.
Well, I'm never desperate. I'm me. You know me. I'm not desperate.
Of course.
I could always use help.
Yeah. But not in a desperate way. Just in a, you know, like, I could use some help, man, if you ever get the chance. In that kind of a way. Right?
Yeah. Yeah, alright, now course. I have all my abilities. I just bought something else, magic penetration, and I'll save up for the... Am I just ability power? Is that what I want to go for?
Yeah, pretty much. I've tried tanking, and it's not very good.
Okay.
Many people like to tank him, but assume. I've never seen him do very well with as a tank.
Do you want to,
gank
here a little bit?
Yeah, I'm going.
Yeah.
Gnar is on his way.
I mean, they're not low or anything, but they'll just help, you know?
Yeah. Ooh, nice stun!
I froze him. Ow. That's the best I can do.
We killed him.
That's the best.
I killed
him. I could do.
Technically. But you also assisted me, so thank you. I only killed him because I used Smite on him.
Yep, thanks, turret. Thanks, turret. Hate you too, buddy. Okay, so yeah, you gotta time it really early. Like, they don't have to care.
You
distracted them.
Yeah, I'm not sure they can see it until it actually goes off. Because they, for some reason, just don't care about it at all. I've never understood that, but they don't. So yeah, you basically can just, you know, use it. Basically, especially if you're like running away, it's really helpful. Because it'll also give you a shield if you're in it when it goes off. Dude, Yi's not doing very well right now.
Is that friendly up there? Yeah, that's friendly. Right. Jeez, that scared me so bad.
You fed her so much.
Oh, crap. You know what? Yeah.
I will stick to that statement.
While I'm over here, I'm just gonna ward.
Maybe I should get this since I... Yeah, this would be helpful to get. An ally
has been slain. Oh, okay, yep. Leaving. Don't have enough mana for my thing. Wonderful. Absolutely freaking wonderful.
Oh gosh, dude, you got destroyed. Why the heck were all of them at bot?
I have no clue
why.
Okay, well, top.
That's such a weird thing to do. Maybe they're good. They might be going for dragon. No, they can't because I haven't seen them. It's warded, so we haven't seen them. So.
Yeah, I warded it. I said it there when I was running away, but I came back. I'm like, you know, I don't expect anything.
Yeah.
I'm gonna actually go mid for a sec. And I think we could, I can help with Cho'Gath, but we should, definitely go for drag.
Who's saying stay at your lane?
Yeah, Jinx, I get it, man. Just give me a break. Can we go for drag? She died already.
Wait, did he die? Did he seriously die again?
To Cho'Gath, yeah. He's feeding Cho'Gath really hard.
No, dude, he's been feeding Lux, because Lux is level 10 already.
Okay, let's go for drag.
Okay, yeah, you're right.
Come here.
I've warded around us, so. Oh boy, Lux incoming.
You want to fight her?
Oh, she almost got it. Okay, good.
We should definitely not fight. Okay, nope, she's going to go for me. And you got her. All right. Oh, that was a bad idea. I can't use my ultimate. Crap.
Yes, I killed Lux, though. And Azir killed Zed. Good, that was worth it.
I have 5 assists and 2 deaths.
5 assists and 2 deaths.
No kills. What's his name? He should run, yeah. Freaking... I would recommend leaving.
Alright, okay.
I'm gonna go mid.
Stop. What the heck is he saying stop for?
He's... And my internet is not working. That wonderful. Works. Wonderful internet. Thank you. Thank you for that. That was so stupid.
What the heck is he doing? I don't get why he's...
Probably gonna kill himself.
Yeah, but he's supposed to be guarding top, and top's being destroyed right now.
Yeah, you should take top for him.
Yeah, I'll get rid of this wave of minions. Okay, alright. Okay. How's everything doing?
Should I get magic resistance since we're fighting a Lux?
That, a little bit of that would help, probably. But get someone with magic resistance and, like, I don't know, mana regen or, you know,
This has got mana regen, 80 ability power, and cooldown reduction.
Oh, great. They got a ward in there. Help me.
Deals magic damage. Yeah, I'm coming that way, but I can't get there any faster than I'm going.
Dude, it would be so easy to literally just destroy all of them right now. As soon as I get... I'm really close to getting to my...
He should definitely run.
Dude, look!
Oh, ow. Come on, Billy. Got him. Okay. I need to run. Yep.
Oh, dude, I might actually live.
Ye might save your butt, yeah. He's dead.
Thank you.
Worth.
Recalling.
Nice two more guys.
Fear the Gnar.
That's what my mom always says. Or someone's moody. Well, who pissed in your Cheerios today? Oh.
Fierce. Gosh. They're so mad.
Chill, it's a game.
Gnar is the best jungle.
I like how they were messing with you earlier. Like, no, he's just messing around. Yeah. He actually did some crap.
Yeah. It's like he's like, he's actually killing like half of their team single-handedly because he's so boss.
Okay, they're not saying that.
They thought it. That was what counts, you know?
I don't think they thought it. I really doubt they thought it.
It's their innermost thoughts that count.
Echo, I think his abilities are so weird, that's why people don't care. It's because they just don't understand them.
Like that's things that really people don't get how a lot of these champions work. And that's why I told you in the beginning when you first started playing this that it's really important to know your enemies, how your enemy works, so that way you can avoid their attacks.
I'm playing Echo and I still don't know how he works.
Yeah, but you get what I mean. It's good to figure out how almost all the champions work in some way.
Alright, we're about to take out a tower while they're all fighting there.
Oh boy. Nope. Nope, nope,
oh crap.
Nope,
Yep.
nope.
Yep. Yep.
Hello, boomerang. That was garbage.
Crap.
Went through the wall. Nope.
Dude, oh crap, 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 crap.
A lot of freaking range on that thing. You know, what's happening?
I need to leave. I need to leave now.
Yes, you do, apparently.
Help. If someone could come this way.
Yeah, I could. I can try.
Hi, I'm close to you. Hi, sir. That's the enemy team. I don't like them very much. They are not kind people. I'm just gonna throw that there in case you guys need help. How am I even in whatever state of life this is? Dude, you should definitely run. Holy crap, that was bad.
Yeah, I almost had a bunch of them, but our team just basically was like, nah, let's not fight them. Let's, you know, leave them out there to die.
Okay, I'm gonna leave. good luck.
Oh,
Choga, Choga, go away, Choga.
Dude, I watched Forrest Gump last night for the first time ever.
Oh, seriously? Dude, I watched that and I cried the first time.
Dude, it was like
it's one of my favorite
it
movies.
Was like an unbelievable movie. That was a movie though where like whoever directed that, I don't actually know the name of the director, but whoever directed that, like, he knew what he wanted and made exactly what he wanted. You know, like that was a movie right. where it's like there was no, like, this wasn't like a movie where the producer was like, hey, let's add in like this weird dorky character that, like, let's add a Jar Jar Binks in there, you know? Right. Like, there was none of that. Like, this was like, this guy just, and it's so weird because it sounds like if you pitch this to a producer, you think like they'd call you crazy, you know? Like a movie that's done basically all with narration and is about a, like, does he have some sort of mental brain disorder, or is it just like he's just not very smart?
No, it's some disorder, but he's still
okay. Dude,
he's Forrest Gump.
Yeah,
he's awesome.
He's Forrest Gump, dude. Dude, have you seen the movie Tropic Thunder?
No.
Okay, dude. There's this awesome scene where Robert Downey Jr. All right, it's a movie where it's kind of complicated, but anyway, Robert Downey Jr. in it is black. Because he's an actor and he's like this method actor and he's supposed to be playing a black guy, and so he talks all about Forrest Gump and how just I don't know he used like willpower or something to accomplish his dreams or something like that. I don't know.
Do you need help? You should run. You
yeah,
should
I should
really run.
I should like, really run.
You could come to me. I can maybe help you. Something, you know. Health. Ow. Oh my gosh, dude. What
shield.
The actual
I gave you a shield.
I literally don't know what's going on.
I gave you a shield,
I'm
my
just
brother.
Gonna run away. Jeez, dude. What the actual crap just happened?
Do 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 do. I am still alive somehow. Please help me out here. Oh, dude, I am totally dead. Nope. Still alive. Still alive.
Come here,
for
come here.
Day,
it's all
day. Dude, you almost freaking died.
I gotta run. Yep, I saw that. What's up, Dad? Do you need anything? What's up? I gotta finish this game and then I can do that, alright?
Yes. I
lived. Maybe half an hour?
I lived.
Yeah,
I
didn't know you wanted me this early.
Whoa, that's freaking crazy what Azir's thing looks like now.
You didn't say me when. As soon as it ends, I'll get dressed and go outside, alright?
Really could use
help.
Hey,
go bot. Dude, help bot.
Okay.
Don't let them take that last turret.
Okay, I won't, bro.
He keeps on showing up down there and pushing them just a little bit, so it's
gotcha.
Making it more difficult than necessary. Alright, he's got top. I can go mid for now since you got that. Okay, it's fake turret, that's fine.
Okay. Oh, don't do that.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, dude, she does so much damage.
Yep.
Great.
That's why we don't go running headfirst into battle when we carry nothing but a glowing baseball bat.
Okay, it's a cool glowing baseball bat, first of all.
It is a cool
Second of all, look how much bat. Damage I did to them. Well, I did a lot of damage to Sakura. I'm probably not going to get the assist now, though, but, you know.
Yeah, sure. Whatevs. Remember when people used to say that? Whatevs.
You should run.
Oh boy, ooh, I barely dodged that.
Okay, he's gone, yeah.
Oh dude, he lived. He's the boy who lived. He's freaking Harry Potter now. He's about to get killed.
Harry.
Dude, he's a freaking ninja Harry Potter, dude. Master Yi is the ninja Harry Potter. We all know it.
Oh. Oh, yeah, you should definitely ward there.
Yes.
Oh crap. I'm gonna freaking kill you. Where is he?
I'll cut him off, bro. I'll cut him off.
I will kill you.
Good job.
Got him.
Good job, bro.
I'm figuring out how to use him slow and steady.
Slow and steady. Just like the tortoise. That's how you win the race.
Is anyone here? Yep, alright.
Okay, get ready.
Did we take drag?
No.
Jeez, dude.
I was hoping that all of them would be here so I could just shove them towards you guys, but apparently that's not the case.
Okay, cool. Yeah, snare me. Notice it does nothing.
Oh boy, when did all those guys show up?
You should run.
Dude, I look so tiny. I'm literally like an inch tall. Ooh, that was very good.
I'm trying to help minions, but not, you know, get myself absolutely murdered.
Which is very hard, as
I'm able to slow them down. I'm able to slow them down really well, though. I think if you guys got this, I'm gonna go somewhere else here. I'll give him health, though.
Drag will be back in a minute and 30 seconds, so. Yeah.
Okay. Well, we should definitely focus on
What the heck?
Are you okay?
Maybe. Depends on if I live or not.
Dude, are you alive?
I'm alive.
Holy crap, you should run.
Yep.
I had your back. If
guys.
Charging, but didn't seem to
needed
be.
Health.
Okay, he's doing awesome.
Here.
How longer till bot? How much longer? How do you check?
Hit tab. Top.
Tab?
It's at the top.
Oh, 30 seconds.
Yep.
30 seconds now, you liar.
Okay, dude, I checked it. A minute ago. So it was a minute and 30 seconds ago. Well, it was a minute and 30 seconds 1 minute ago. So, yeah. Shut up. Okay, I'm here. Although I could probably take it all by myself. Because, you know, I'm freaking gnar. But, you know. Help would be appreciated.
They're back.
As, like
okay,
you would
sweet.
Say. Please don't tell me you're bringing them here. They're following you. Oh, by the way, the enemy can see that little ghost
Internet.
Thing. So, yeah. So if you they could follow you with that. Oh boy, dude. I could really use help. I'm alive. My boy, I just lived through a big fight. Oh, you just came
Hello.
Back.
Can you hear me? Can you
yes,
hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Okay. So, yeah, that's fine. I didn't die? No.
Apparently not.
Amazing.
I know, right? It's amazing what you can do through willpower. You know why? Because life is like a box of chocolates.
Oh my gosh. You're going to be quoting that so much now, aren't you?
I am. Dude, who is... Okay, here's the thing. In that movie, I loved Lieutenant Dan throughout, like, the entire thing.
I'm dead.
Lieutenant Dan
I damaged
awesome.
Them a crap ton. If you have a area attack,
oh, gosh, what the heck happened?
That.
Okay, hang on. My thing just... It's okay. Okay, I'm fine. I'm okay. But, dude, I loved Lieutenant Dan in that movie.
I have ability power on top of ability power now, so...
Awesome. Who did you like in the movie? Besides Force Gump. I mean, everybody
Bubba.
Liked...
I really liked Bubba.
Bubba was cool. It was sad
when
he died.
I was so sad
when
Bubba died. I cried, dude. I'm telling you.
It's so crazy, though, how much emotion can be in that when it's, like, a dude that's explaining things in such a, like, simple way. Like, a storybook way, you know?
Run.
Like, it's a... Yeah, I know. Look at all these orbs around me, dude. So
I don't
orbs.
Even see them because I'm charging. I'm charging, so I don't know. Let's see. Watch out for that. Holy freaking crap.
Oh, gosh. Mm.
I didn't even get to do anything. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
Thanks for nothing. You guys are jerks. All I wanted was to be loud and stuff, you know?
I didn't even get that. Hit Zed with a boulder.
Okay, they're gonna get
Dude,
a little bit brave
okay,
now.
The one character, though, that I really hated throughout the entire movie was Jenny. Would you
Jenny?
Agree with that?
Oh, yeah.
Because she was,
Dude,
like,
I didn't
psychotic.
Like Jenny. She didn't treat him very well.
And she was, like, psychotic. Like, she must have been, right? Like, she goes through, like, the weirdest story arc
phases.
Ever. Yeah, so many phases. Like, she's, like, a hippie and a drug addict and, like 10 different
You should
things.
Run, sir. Oh. I don't even know what to say.
Run,
about
Cho'Gath, run!
Oh, do you need help?
No, I'm good, dude. I'm Gnar.
Okay,
I'm Gnar, man.
I'm Gnar. I don't need any help. Oh, yeah, we should run.
Yeah, we really should.
Well, you should really run. I'm just going to throw that to slow him down.
Thank you. That was
there
very
you
helpful.
You're welcome.
Oh, good, dude. They just left me alone. I think they're all chasing you, though. Look at my giant shield.
Yep.
Look at me.
I'm going to go down here and make sure bot doesn't get pushed. You know, if you just feel like coming out and helping me not die, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, whatever.
Or not, you know, whatever's cool with you.
Yeah, whatever. Who cares? But, dude, I love Lieutenant Dan in that movie. How he, like, he thinks that he was supposed to die in Vietnam and...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And then he becomes an astronaut at the end, dude. That was the craziest part. Because I didn't get how the heck he became an astronaut with two missing legs.
It's Lieutenant Dan. Lieutenant Dan does whatever he wants. Okay.
Yeah. After the war, Lieutenant Dan couldn't walk no more. I love also how at Gump's wedding, when Lieutenant Dan shows up and he's walking, and Dan shows him the legs. He's like magic legs, like he had with his braces in the beginning. Oh gosh, the feels in that movie, just all over the place. Oh gosh, it was so good.
Okay, my internet's back. Awesome.
Oh, you didn't hear anything that I said then?
No, I heard. I can hear you. You just can't hear me.
Oh, okay.
I could teleport here. And this is going to be really fun. Holy crap.
what's going to be really fun. Doesn't sound like it'll be really fun. Oh, great. How kind of you to join us.
Internet wide.
Now he's gone again. Hello? Nope, you're still here. You're with us in the flesh. What's wrong?
Dude, my internet hates me.
I'm sorry.
I just want to, like, win and be done already.
You just want to do that scene that Lieutenant Dan has, man, where you just, like, backstroke on the open ocean into what seems like oblivion. Which is when he started doing that, I thought that he was actually just going to go on forever until he died. Like he was going to backstroke till he died.
Do you need help? Do you guys need help? You look like you could use some help. I'm going to help.
Yeah,
and then I'm going to run.
I'm gonna die, man. So I just wanted to tell you that you've been a good friend, okay?
Okay, goodbye.
Yeah, run.
I'm going to run
use
away
the
now.
Use the big bubble thing. That would help you, probably.
Yep.
Good
slow
job.
Slow them down.
Okay, now she's going to come through here, so get ready. Roll if you can.
Yeah, I know. I don't have a roll. Ow, she
yes,
has
you,
a roll.
Yes, you do. You have the roll thing.
I do have a roll.
Yeah.
I do have a roll. Awesome. Yeah. Doesn't help, though. Sort of still dying.
Well, that's life.
Okay, nope, Lux. Awesome. Well,
oh, you die. You died. Yeah, dying is part of life, man. Dude, everyone has a destiny, and you gotta make your own. Dude, I gotta say that. Okay, what was your favorite thing that Forrest Gump did in that entire movie, out of everything?
Gosh, I don't know.
I think my
probably
favorite...
when he was talking to the president, and he's like, "Hello, Mr. President. I have to pee."
Yeah, he's asking everybody like, "How do
I
you?"
I gotta pee real bad.
What like it's like JFK going around saying, "How do you feel to be an All-American?" And then he says that. Oh gosh, that was hilarious. I think my favorite was when he just starts running around America, and like this cult forms around him, like this running cult that's like, "Dude, you have your life together." And it's like people are like, and then when he stops, like I'm curious what they did after that, you know. Like, did they just continue on, or I don't even know. What do you think they did, man? What do you think that, like, cult of people did?
They all went back home to their lives. But that was so funny when he's like,
"But do you really think they did? Do you think they did go back to their
whatever.
Lives?"
And he's like, "No, I just felt like running. I don't feel like running no more." Jeez, dude. This is a lot.
I just killed,
this is
like,
a lot of stuff
everybody. I'm sorry, Azir. Here's a shield. From now on, whenever I was going somewhere, I was running. I think that's the best quote in the entire movie. Or the life's like a box of chocolates part. I don't know. I can't decide between the two. But the coolest thing I think about that movie is how it's like no one on that bench who he's talking to really believes him except that old lady. You know? Like everyone kind of just takes it with a grain of salt, you know? And it's all real.
Oh crap. 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 No. No. Ah. Go away. Oh my gosh, why? Why?
Run.
I have done nothing to them.
Run, Gnar, run. If you keep running, life will be like a box of chocolates and you'll have a happy ending.
Okay, stop quoting box of chocolates.
Okay.
It's killing me.
Alright, dude, I have a full set of items. I am now beastly. But I was beastly before, so... Oh, dude, I have 5,000 health.
They're all over there, so...
Dude, I have 5,000 health. Run.
That's good. That's great. I have no health. Let's see. Yep, no health. No health whatsoever. Anyways, oh, dude, wait. We took out the turret. Get super minions. Bot, can you do that?
Dude, I have no idea. I'm not exactly in the position to do a whole lot right now.
Okay, no, that's fine. I'm just wondering if you could set up super minions at bot. If you could just run up there. Because you have more speed than me. I'm gonna set up this in case they ever try to come over here. Yep, that worked out for you.
Kill him! Kill him like Forrest Gump would.
Got him. Okay. Ow. My health, man. Like, what the heck? Okay, his health went up so fast.
Whose?
Or hers. Okay, can you go bot? Can you teleport to one of our minions' bot and run to their super?
I do not have teleports. No good jungler would. Well, maybe some junglers would. I don't know.
Come on, y'all group up.
Okay, Soraka, mid.
That would be great.
About to gank. Okay, Yi can do this. Hopefully there's nobody else there. Okay, she ran. So that takes that off the table.
Careful. Okay, if I ran through their jungle. Are you sure you can't do that? Because you're way faster than me.
Where do I need to go? Bot?
Go bot. Bot all the way. Just run to the super minion. Don't even fight the minions.
Oh, okay. I see what you wanted now. Okay. I didn't realize what you were wanting me to do for a second.
That'll give them something to focus on instead of our mid, and then we can focus them and take out one of the turrets or something. You know?
Yep.
You keep running. I'm just gonna do this.
Dude, okay, you got it. Okay, dude, if you want me to run fast, you know what you gotta say. Say it.
Is like a box of chocolates.
No. You gotta say the other one.
Run, Forrest, run.
I'm running. After that day, whenever I was going somewhere, I was running. Oh, dude, there's no way. No way, forget this. Oh, my gosh.
Dude. Did you get it?
Nope. I didn't even get, like, a quarter of it down.
Okay, well, it's fine. Dude, they focused on there. You can... I know, it's rough, but you can do it.
Sacrifice yourself, Forrest. Sacrifice yourself. That's what you should have said. We probably could. But I don't know if it's worth the risk of them, you know, finding us or whatever. I think Dragon. Go get Dragon.
I gotta do this. You know what I gotta do?
Oh, okay. Yeah, they're all distracted, dude, with his ear. They're all chasing him. Oh, dude, look out, though. Vayne's coming. Run. Run, Forrest. Run.
I can't run. I can't stop.
Why didn't you use your ultimate?
I tried. It didn't work. He didn't use some ability that stopped me.
Oh, okay.
Dude, I did that so easy when I was a team, though.
That's probably because you did a boatload of damage.
I know. Maybe we'll go together next time, but yeah, I should have gone for Dragon.
We need someone like Yi to go, because Yi's, you know, super attack damage. Get the bot in here.
Go here.
Oh, Azir's going.
Okay.
He's holding off Zed.
Then run. Okay. And go for the help with the turret. Okay, I have a teleport, so I can go. Where can I run? I can go right here.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
I'm smacking into this thing. Inhibitor.
Okay, now we just gotta take out this sucker.
Yes.
I'm gonna throw that down.
Yes, dude. All,
okay, we have
almost,
two sets of super minions. I'm gonna go top.
Their entire team is dead.
That was awesome. Dude, if we're gonna win with one without one person, dude, that's amazing.
Do we not have one person?
Holy cow, dude. Yeah, we've lost. We didn't have Jinx the entire time.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah. Well, she came back for like 1 second, but she's been gone most of the game.
I didn't even realize that. Because I guess because we've been doing so well.
Yeah, I forgot about it until now. I'm trying to help.
Dude, our Azir is awesome.
There's a lot. Oh yeah, no, we had a great Azir. This game was amazing for him.
Dude, I just ran in and hit them really hard, and then ran out, right, like just like that.
That's good.
Yep. Sure is.
And trying to help our minions like group up a little bit, you know.
Dude, our Yi is destroying everything. He is like exterminating all life. Noel, he
kick
died.
A butt, yay.
He died.
Doesn't matter, dude. He did awesome.
Oh, dude, look at this turret. I'll be ready to help you fight the turret at top as soon as, you know, you get here.
Yeah, I'm pushing him really hard right now. If you kill minions, that'd be awesome. Okay,
they're
ready?
Kind of all...
Go.
Oh, I didn't realize that's what you meant.
No. We can take on the turret. I didn't want to leave you for that. Watch out. He's gonna run out of stuff soon. I have no mana though.
Crap. His mana's really big though.
Yeah, I have a heal if you need it. Just come to me and tell me. Oh, you should run. You should run. Dude. Alright, fine. I'll go.
Okay,
you.
Run away now.
We need
run away.
To leave.
Run away. Run away. This way, dude. This way.
No. Crap, Azir's coming.
I'm coming to help you.
Oh, okay.
Go to
I don't
Azir.
Know where she was, but
go
she scared the crap out of me. Can we take this thing? Can we take Baron?
I will come back
Let's
in a
go.
Second. I want to get an item first.
Can you teleport? No, you can't.
No, but I can move really fast, though.
Okay, wait. Wait for Yi.
Well, never mind.
Hey, let's go.
Oh, dude, you guys might be able to kill it before I even get there.
Yeah, we're working on that.
Well,
got him.
That was good.
I'm gonna beacon now, because, you know, my health is low.
My health is extremely low, as you may see.
Okay, what can I buy? Dude, I'm all on the offensive right now. This is insane. Like, you don't even know, man.
You don't even know. You can't handle the truth.
You can't handle it. Baron?
Can't handle it. Can't handle it.
Dude, I'm really happy we,
Dude, get ready to come help me, because I could use it.
I'm here. Oh my gosh, dude. I just took out one.
I'm dead. My sacrifice was not in vain. Oh, nice use of the ultimate, dude.
I'll make you Lux. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Dude, that was
I hope
perfect
that
ultimate.
Hold on.
Oh, roll. Yes!
Got her.
Dude, that was perfectly done. Dude, I have 24.
I don't know what just happened. Dude, like, the killer instinct just kicked in.
Dude, I have
20. Adrenaline rush right now.
Dude, I
it's
have 24
real.
Assists. 24.
That's a lot of assists. You're doing very good.
And
very
7
proud
deaths.
Of you.
7 deaths.
And I'm going to help with this stupid inhibitor. Come on. Break. Inhibitor. Break.
Oh, dude.
Break.
We won.
Did they just surrender?
No, we won. We killed them.
Okay. Oh, that was a good game.
That was a really good
Holy
game.
Holy crap.
I hope I've proven to everybody that Gnar Jungle is the best jungler ever. Yeah. Go.
GG.
Go Gnar. Yep. Yeah, thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you are not. And goodbye.